dreams were realized, the wings was double fried. My group was stuck between the peas and kettle fries. I quit with the beef, then I gave up the poke. Then I snatched up a cosign from one of the goats. Come on in, you letting out all the cold air, bro. Where you been? I know that you ain't forget about your folk. Late again, he may not come when you want, but I'm always up on time. So la la, so I had to call mama, tell her how much I love her for cooking them home. When them bills would pile up, cereal with the water. If Lord couldn't help us, we had hamburger helper. When you want it done right, you gotta get it for yourself, huh? It don't seem right being older than my uncle. Some people call it ghetto, I prefer another level. But I'm about to board this plane, I can't wait to see your face and hear you say,
come on in, close the door, and feel the vibe. We get macaroni and cheese, collard greens and chicken inside.
What a lovely day for football. Welcome to you all. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith. As always, my sidekick for these commentaries. Delighted to see Alan. Our action comes from EFL League 2 against Grimsby, against Mansfield Town.
Well, what an arena we've got here.
With good vision. Very important piece of defending with the interception there.
The fans aren't about.
Here's the chance. It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Intercepted well. Probing pass. Good cross into the near post. He's gone for the volley and it nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there, known for that kind of volley.
And Green. Got the ball back. He's one I know Alan's keeping an eye on here.
Three in his last three games. His teammates will be looking to him again here.
Hendry. Tried to win it, but it'll be a throw. They can spread the play now. And the keeper can collect this one. Goal news from Bradford.
It's a goal for Swindon Town. 13 minutes played, 1-0.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date as usual. Davis. To Green. Trying to get the ball in behind. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Can Andrew Vance, that's
Davis.
Andrew Vance, please meet your wife at the steps.
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Spotted that well and intercepted. Deflected out for a throw. Put them in front. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. Trying to get behind, guiding it through. Pushed back out into play. Well, the goalkeeper now, at least, can relax a little bit. He was certainly tested to the full extent of his reflexes just a moment or two earlier.
Yeah, I mean, the second save, a lot simpler than the first, that's for certain, but great goalkeeping.
Goal news from Port Vale.
It's a goal for Port Vale. 27 minutes played, 1-0.
Top work, Alan. We're back here now with Alan Smith. Green. That's a turnover to the opposition. Davis. Really trying to use the full width. Keeper's done very well here. And in it goes. They've set it up well for the cross. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. He's made the interception. He's trying to catch the player in possession. That's a turnover in play. This does look promising. Chance to cross it. Davis!
Yeah, look at that. Virtually even Stevens. It's very difficult to separate these two sides, both for possession and chances created for quality. Really tight. Are we going to get a winner?
Read that well with the interception.
Goal news involving Port Vale.
It's a second goal for Port Vale. 38 minutes played. 2-0.
Thanks, Alan.
Alex McDonald can go in from here. The cross is blocked there by the defender.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
I've got his angles wrong with the pass. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
We've got two added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Hendrick. So hard to make the opening there.
Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Neil Bishop
trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well.
Opportunity to cross it now. Goal news from Bradford.
It's a second goal for Swindon Town. 47 minutes played, 2-0.
Max Allen.
It's a heavy touch.
Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
Didn't quite have the impact I was expecting at the start, but
the break is definitely on. He's in now. Pushed back out into play. Great save. That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it.
Knowles,
I think the cross is on, and the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
One of the backup brigade is going to have a chance centre stage.
Put the corner in the middle.
That's a brilliant stop.
He could take them on here.
Well, that's drifted straight out of play, that attempted cross. It's a goal kick.
Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close.
Clark.
Possession given away once more.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Well, the keeper's got that.
Goal news from Walsall.
It's a third goal for the visitors. 60 minutes played, 3-0.
We're back here again, thanks to Alan McAnally.
Visitors now enjoying more of the possession. Been a good last 15. Those players will be wondering how they're not ahead now, having really dominated this match with their forward play. Just need that finishing touch.
Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Clark. Keeping the ball is so important, they haven't done it. Bishop. He's got some room out there. It's an easy save for the goalkeeper. Bit of danger for the goalkeeper.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Riley. Davis. And off he goes with some options.
Clark.
To Green. Guiding it through. Can he beat the goalkeeper? One-on-one here.
Well, it's going to be a substitution now.
Made a quick interception. He's won it back easily. Must take the lead here. No, he's missed it. How is this still level?
Oh, you'll be thinking about that one, tossing and turning in bed tonight. That was a bad miss.
Excellent tackle, and the result is a throw.
Clark,
Green, an attack that wasn't quite that in the end.
Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. A goal from Bradford.
It's a third goal for Swindon Town. 9 minutes remain. 3-0.
Great to have Alan McAnally out and about. Oh, chance!
Cut out the pass.
Alan McAnally there with a very brief report. A bit briefer than he wanted, I think.
Let me just recap what Alan was saying. The visitors have scored in that match. They are winning by 3-0.
And Green. We're down now to the last 6 minutes.
McDonald.
Davis. That's great defending. At a crucial time, they could have gone on to score, which would have decided the match.
Bishop. Riley. This is how they love to play on the break.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
David. Well, that's not even close. It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. And there it is. The referee has brought a halt to it all. With the team still...
Just a moment of your time. No further questions. Thanks so much. Where should I begin? Man upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, know my level, double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame. Funny how these had me trapped inside a mind state. If I see the morning, I'm just happy I'm alive. Stomach cut from that I harbor deep inside. Still a broken glass, ain't no tripping over spilled milk. How many times you fake it just to show them you the real deal? How many you inspire, leave you out the conversation? How many, many, me? Do it take to be the greatest? Let them take my flesh if it means I feed the nation. Let me kick my feet up and admire my creation. School of hard knocks, paid my dues and graduated. Come a long way from hopping fences at the station. Pull up my entrance like my exit, I just came to show face. Wins and losses made me humble, but I'm falling from grace. No more talking about the action when you're running in place. We made something out of nothing, just a regular day. We made something out of nothing, no applause for that. Mama do that every day and no awards for that. Never tried, it was hard, so unfortunate. Scars heal, even when they say they're permanent. I was happy at my lowest cause I learned from it. I made hits at my sadness, had to earn from it. I might cut the Maserati just to learn in it. I might cut the Maserati just to swerve in it. Where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake them, they was sleeping on the kid. Wait, where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake them, they was sleeping on the kid.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Cup football for you today. It's death or glory in this situation.
What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, long way to go in this competition to get to the final, but good form here has a knock-on effect to a club's league campaign. And that's what the managers will be most concerned about, I think.
So this is how the hosts line up today. The break is definitely on. Surely! An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there. And denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. He fancies his chances of getting past these players.
Oh, the attacker's done well, beaten his man. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. In goes the corner. Here's Thompson. Samuel. Trying to find an opportunity. Intercepted here. Chance to work it from the flanks. Thompson. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Real opening now. Oh, it's a great goal.
The manager will be delighted with this. Fantastic teamwork, lovely ball through.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. We'll try the back heel, trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Towards the near post.
Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
McCarthy. And they're better than that, that's rather sloppy.
Would Alan Keegan, that's Alan Keegan, please come to reception.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Promising forward play from them again. Loses possession. Cook. Played back. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. He's got possession back for his team. Well, it's called offside. The flag went up.
Well, the opposition pushed up. They were defending a high line there, taking a chance. He does tend to get caught offside too many times. Got to time his run better.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Behind the defenders, over their heads. He's got support in the centre, only partially away from danger. Hit it well, but nowhere near the target.
No, I mean, from that distance, he had to go for power, but he's got to do better than that.
Clark. Cook. Going forward well. Now the possibility for a cross. Clark! Oh, so close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Good interception there. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Maybe he'll cross it here. No, the opportunity didn't really manifest itself, and it's a goal kick.
cuts it out nicely.
They've made the defenders turn here with that pass. He's a danger, isn't he? He'll run in behind. He's run offside this time, though.
Yeah, he's a nightmare for defenders. You can see them are a little bit twitchy, trying to keep him quiet.
Jordan Cook just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. This could be promising. And in it goes towards the far post. Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way.
He heads it out of play, and it will be a throw-in.
He's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Rose. Clark. Well, he's got away from him. On the attack here. Time to get the ball in. Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
Well, I don't know about you, Alan, but I can't wait for the second half to start. Half-time seemed a bit long, to be honest with you. Here we go.
Yeah, it has been a good first half, and these two sets of players really full of hunger to get past this stage.
Jordan Cook.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Wheeler.
Needed to be brave, and he was.
Patient play from them.
Some players arriving in the middle now.
Clark. Cook.
Probing with the pass. Nice clean save.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, it was a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things his team has done.
Delivered into the box. Punched away by the keeper.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Trying to slip it through. Bit of a sprint for the goalkeeper, but he made it.
Blocked off the pass there.
That is a tackle and a half.
Lovely, incisive pass. The near post here with a cross. It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Gets in the way of it, the defender.
Chance for a break in numbers.
Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack. Frustrating for them, really. There's the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down.
He's got possession back for his team.
Chance to put it in the box from here.
Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. Got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match.
Cook. Still 20 minutes to go.
One possession back with that tackle.
Clark. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Cook. Well, it was a foul and he's given the free kick. Cleared away, well away from goal. He got plenty of distance into the clearance, but actually it's going to come back at them again.
Oh, listen to the atmosphere in here. Fans certainly doing the bit to spur their team on for an equaliser.
Looking for teammates in the middle. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. Here's McCarthy. Couldn't keep it. He's taken the ball out of play. There was no challenge on him. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep their patience and try and fashion an opening.
Wheeler. He's got the option to get in a cross now.
Has to be!
Yes, a late, late goal, and they're back in the game.
Takes a lot of concentration, this kind of volley, and look at him, eyes fixed firmly on the ball, gets it all right here.
So away we go at one all.
Wanderers goal, number 3, Joe Jacobson.
Trying to turn over the play here, interception here. Opening them up with a through pass.
The fourth official has indicated the...
Oh, he's done really well, the defender there.
Frustrating for these fans at times, but they sense the game isn't yet up. Still chance for a winner.
Room for the cross. Good try, simple save.
Yeah, could have saved that one with his eyes closed, I think.
So there we are, it's all levels. So here he comes. Sometimes the players volunteer for the first penalty because... Great save. Ready to go. The next penalty taker. Excellent penalty. Not worrying at all about the pressures of the shootout. So it's his turn now from the spot.
Oh, he missed! Nobody likes to see a player miss under those circumstances.
And that's a good penalty in the circumstances. It's time to step up. That's a good penalty. His shootout's very testing. Hit the bar!
His body shape was all wrong, leaning back on it.
Up he comes, put the penalty away, and very confident he was. Sure from the spot in the shootout. Well, the pressure really on, isn't it? He has to score, otherwise they lose. stepped up and slotted it away. So the spotlight turns to this player. Score and they win. It's as simple as that. If only it was. Off target with the penalty.
Well, you look at his run-up and even that looked wrong. It was a poor...
Well, he scored. No problem. So next up to take the penalty. And he scores his penalty. Oh, that's a terrible miss.
Well, he's not just missed, has he? He's missed it by a country mile.
If he scores, the game is won. And he scored, and they've won it.
Well, just when you need a cool head, he has provided it.
There's no doubt having...
Some questions regarding the match. Thanks very much for speaking to us.